Bring out the tissues for this one. An elementary school student in Rio Rancho gets an early birthday gift.
That's right, anchor Sasha Leninger has the entire moment caught on camera.
Keep your eyes on me.
For fifth grader Tyler Tafoya, his Tuesday was about to get much better.
Tyler was just a baby for my last deployment, so he had no recollection of that.
But this time around, the 10-year-old misses dad. You can see Chief Master Sergeant Rubel Tafoya in the background as his son takes photos.
Well, I wanted to do it since a while ago. I had no idea how I was going to do it or how I was going to pull it off or, you know, what the plan would be. But as soon as I showed up to the school, it was the principal that had that idea.
And it worked. As Tyler was focused on the camera, dad pops in for a photo.
Then when he looked at the photo, he thought for a second, he's like, what the heck? He thought I was a cardboard cutout. Mm-hmm. Or that they photoshopped me in.
But it's real. Dad pops out, then this embrace happens.
He just kept holding me, which I felt was awesome. That was a great feeling. He had little tears in his eyes and I was about to start, but he didn't want to let me go. That was a great feeling.
Tyler's birthday is in a couple of weeks, and no better way to celebrate than with Dad back home. I'm Sasha Leninger, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Oh, come on, Dad. We know you cried. Well, Chief Master Sergeant Tafoya was helping with Operation Allies Refuge, the movement out of Afghanistan. Then he was moved to an humanitarian mission, helping them find places to live. So welcome home and thank you for your service.